हेलो स्टूडेंट, माय नेम इज़ मनोरंजन दोरा फ्रॉम मेकाट्रॉनिक्स एंड रोबोटिक्स लैब आईआईटी गुवाहाटी। यू आर वाचिंग नाउ टीआरएमएस एक्सपेरिमेंट पार्ट नंबर टू, फ्रॉम वेयर वी आर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द एक्सपेरिमेंट्स फ्रॉम एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर वन टू एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 11। ओके, सो दिस इज द स्क्रीन। व्हेन यू open the TRMS app and it will pop up the MATLAB in the background, and also you can get this screen of TRMS simulation model and TRMS real-time model. In our first experiment, there is experiment number one for model testing, where we are going to open a simulation model. Okay, so this is the simulation model, the non-linear model. It will open like this. So you get this block, simulating blocks of control algorithm like this. Okay. So here you can get this model. From here you can give sine wave, from here you can give step wave, here you can give sine wave for yaw, here you can give step signal for yaw. This is for pitch, sine wave for pitch, sine step step signal for pitch. Okay, from this you can select the switch, whatever switch, if in this side or that side, if you require, you can select. So that particular DC volt signal will go to the model, this simulation model of this TRMS system. So finally you can get some pitch elevation angles here in scope, and for your simulation angle here. Okay, so for that you need to build this model in MATLAB Simulink. So by clicking this tab, you can able to build this control algorithm, and after that you need to click the play button. Okay, let's see what will happen. So first incremental build like this, it will take 2-3 minutes, 2-3 second time. Then after that, you can click play button, so it will simulate a particular yaw angles. And this is for pitch angle. Okay, this is for pitch angle. So elevation, this is the pitch angle, this side y-axis, this is pitch angle in radian, and this is the time. For the system will virtually run within this PC for 100 seconds, and these are the angles of pitch fan. Okay, so this is the this is our result. Okay, so like that you can go to experiment number two. So you click the real time model. Those experiment number two, main part pitch rotor identification. So this is the control algorithm in MATLAB Simulink. So now you can able to run. Now you can able to run this real model. Okay. For that you need to build this model again. Then click connect to target, so it will connect to target to actual real-time TRMS model. So here is another button, you press the start button, accordingly this pitch fan starts rotating, and accordingly you will get the signals of pitch, rotor, angle by from the encoder which is connected to pitch, and you will also get the control signal. You will also get the control signal. Okay, this is pitch, this is running, pitch fan is running. So accordingly you are getting these signals. Okay. So this is the pitch. This is the pitch. This is the angles of pitch, and this is the time for 100 second. This is yaw angle is not shown because yaw is not taking count in this part. This is for experiment only for pitch rotor. Then one more signal you are getting here, this is called control signal. Okay, in control signal these are the voltage, but that voltage you are giving to the pitch motor angle, sorry, pitch motor, and this is the time frame for 100 second you are giving the voltage, and varying with voltage, this voltage with time. So your main objective is to balance the fan for a particular height. Okay, for that you are trying to control the voltage along the time frame for 100 seconds. Okay. So this is the, so you need this graph to take it print out for our experiment. So this is the end of the experiment number 2. Okay. Like similarly, you need to go to experiment number 3. So experiment number 3 will be the main part, your identification. Okay. Go to real time model. Click main yaw identification. So this yaw fan is start rotating. Okay, so accordingly you can get the signals of control signal. This control signal to the yaw motor and with respect to time. Okay, this is same in the first the pitch motor experiment, like that both are same. Here you are getting the control signals of your motor and your angle.